Hello there, good afternoon. You're watching Proactive London. Alan Bullimore is joining us here on Proactive London this afternoon from Allergy Therapeutics, the head of business innovation. So a warm welcome to you, because you have published to the market this morning successful primary outcome of your peanut trial that you've been working on there for peanut allergy patients. So tell us, how big of a story is this? What do we need to know, Alan?
Well, it's a great story. We've published the results of the ex vivo study this morning. Yeah. This is a trial that we have been working on in collaboration with Imperial College London, working with Dr. Mohammed Shamji. And the reaction to peanut can be very, very severe and obviously can have, you know, life-threatening consequences. So before we move into the first in human studies, you know, our phase one studies next year, we are evaluating the hypoallergenicity of the vaccine candidate. So does the product cause an allergic reaction if administered to a patient? So to that end, we were working with Mo at Imperial College, mm-hmm. Evaluating biomarkers and looking to see whether or not there's any reactivity upon exposure. And we're using human blood samples. So this is not an animal model. This is working with human samples. And the great news is we see a 24-fold reduction in histamine release from basophil activation when you expose the samples to our VLP peanut compared to if peanut on its own.
Wow. So what position does this now put you in going forward with your research and discovery there?
So the next stage is we've got some further data that we will be releasing once that data is analysed. So this is primary endpoint today only. So we should be having more of that information released in due course. We're also going to be having a KOL event and an investor day planned for sometime in September, where we'll be announcing more information about the product. And the next stages are to work with the US FDA, submission of an IND, and then also to put together our plans for the strength of the doses for the phase one first in human study, which we have still on schedule for the first quarter of 2022.
Excellent. Sounds good. Maybe just remind us how big the market is for this.
Yeah, so the food allergy market is worth around $8 billion worldwide. Mm-hmm. So this is a huge opportunity. And with peanut allergy, there is still a huge unmet need. There are products that are marketed and are registered, but there are still gaps in that market, and there are still needs that need to be met by patients.
And Alan, in regards to other companies that are doing similar to what you're working on, how does this position Allergy Therapeutics? What have you got that maybe your competitors don't quite have?
So whilst the product candidate isn't finalized yet in terms of the dosage, and you know, we're moving into the phase one trials next year, as I said, we hope that this will not be a daily dose that's required to be taken time and time again, as current products are. We're looking, you know, to focus more on a vaccine type approach, where perhaps say 3 to 6 injections is all that would be required to deliver protection against accidental peanut exposure.
Gosh, that's really exciting, and especially if it could ever be used with children potentially.
Exactly, for sure. Yeah.
Wow, really interesting. Alan, thank you very much indeed. We wish you the best of luck with your research there. Alan Bullimore here on Proactive London from Allergy Therapeutics.